going?
It's going.
Okay.
Wait, I'm not going anywhere. I'm going to wait. You're 50. Anybody else?
Zoe.
Do not overlap wheels. You need eight across here, folks. Back up just about 2 inches. Back up just a little bit.
All right, here comes the winner for the 34s. With a pretty secure lead.
Guys, I need you to back up just a little bit. Just move in here, no overlapping wheels, just a little bit.
Winner for the 34s.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, your race is going to be 20 minutes long. I'm not going to make any predictions on who's doing how many laps, okay? Some of you are going to do more laps than others. Here's what I want you to do. When you get to the finish line, we're going to tell you. You got another lap to go, or two more to go, or that you're done. All right? So listen to that. I have no way of predicting. Some of you are, you know, you got a wide variety of riders here. Some of you are going to be quicker than others. So listen to us when you come by, okay? Everybody understand that? It's going to be a 20-minute race. Everybody's going to finish on the same lap as the leader. So the fastest rider, the leader, that's the one that we've based the finish of the race on. Check the results when this race is done. We got a 15-minute protest period. Results are going to be posted at the RV. Make sure you check. If you go home and you look later online and you see that it's wrong, there's nothing we can do about it. So you got to get that fixed today. If for some reason you decide not to finish this race, you got to come and tell us, either in the pit or at the start-finish line. Don't just vanish into the parking lot. Okay? Everybody knows where the pit is? Right down there. Everybody knows where the finish line is? Top of the hill with the tent. About 30 yards up this road, after you start, the course narrows a little bit. Be aware that on the left-hand side there's a fence, okay? So you don't want to hit that. You want to make sure you're moving over towards the right. Shouldn't be a problem, but I just want to make you aware of it. I'll give you the starting instructions. I will give you a 1-minute warning. Then I'll give you a 30-second warning. Anytime after that 30 seconds, I'm going to blow the whistle. When I blow that whistle, you guys go. Everybody's going off at the same time. There's no gap between groups here. Everybody goes at the same time. Do you guys have any questions? That's good.
Wait, what about the pre-riders?
Yeah, they're fixing it.
they're going to be gone.
You're at 1 minute. Focus on what you're supposed to do.
Okay. 30 seconds.
Go, juniors!
Junior 15. Sponsored by...
Yeah. Good job, ladies. Good job, ladies.
When you fell down, go to the outside.
They are flying through here.
control.
Final lap. ya. Here goes our leader. About to go up, come down, go up again, come around. You know the routine.
Here goes Liam.
Looking good, ladies.
Oh, God. doing?
Can't breathe.
Okay, listen to me. Sit, come sit down here.
Sit.
Put your arms up. Relax.
Did you hit this off?
No. Talk. Oh, it's blinking now.